Good morning, everyone. It's 7 a.m. here at the show. We're in Central Hall, and the reason it's called Central Hall is because it's in the central. There's a North Hall over there. There's a South Hall down there, and we're in Central Hall. Here's Martin Williams recording IDG Daily. Let's take a look at him. Martin. You're recording IDG Daily. How's it going?
It's going all right so far.
All right. Are we on? Are we on camera?
We're on camera right now.
Okay. I'll leave you alone. So as I was mentioning, we're in Central Hall, and here at CES, there's 1.6 million square feet of exhibit space. Now, to put that into perspective, that's 40 football fields, 40 American football fields. That's 30 soccer fields or football fields outside of the U.S. Now, the Consumer Electronics Association was estimating that 126,000 people were going to be here at the show, but I've heard estimates that so far there's been 180 or 200,000 people here at the show. It's just massive, and right now there's no one here on the show floor, which is kind of interesting because in a couple hours I'm going to show you what it's like here, and you can't even walk through. It's so hard to get around. So we're having a great time here at the Consumer Electronics Show. I hope you've enjoyed our coverage and my video diaries. Be sure to comment and thumbs us up on Facebook if you like us. And there will be a few more reports before we head home. But CES is coming to a close, and we're glad you were here to join us.